Dante's Arcade posted this ghostly figure caught on a Ring doorbell camera from one of his sister's neighbors. Successful Cry 352 took this photo on an iPhone sometime in 2014 or 2015 in an old bar in Pullman, Washington at Washington State University. You can see an apparition of a skull. The light within 1111 caught this very bright and defined orb moving around her baby. She was able to film it on her phone as it was happening live on the baby monitor. Duke Daisy 2 saw a ghostly figure on his security camera and took these two photos one after the other, and on the first one, he was able to catch a ghostly figure, and in the next picture, it was gone. Dandrei Piloton posted this video from his school's security camera. You can see a shadow entity in the hallway changing shapes. Bojeem99 posted this picture of her friend with a ghostly entity behind her shoulder. Disbelief Paranormal official posted this security cam footage of a shadow entity walking across the street. It appears to even get hit by cars, but just keeps walking across the street. Thank you for watching Texas Ghost Hunters. Please like and comment below.